Hello and welcome to This Week in the City, highlights brought to you from the Public and Media Relations Department. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. This Week in the City, make sure you join us for the City Council meetings that will be held on Tuesday, April 17th. Columbia City Council will meet for a work session at 2 p.m., a regular evening meeting at 6 p.m., and they will also hold a 7 p.m. public hearing. All meetings will be held at City Hall at 1737 Main Street in Council Chambers. For agenda items, please visit our website at columbiasc.net. Also this week, the deadline has been extended for the Let's Move Columbia Family Wellness Challenge. Families now have until April 30th to register. Contact Parks and Recreation at 545-3100 for more information, or visit our website at columbiasc.net and click on our page for Parks and Recreation. Also, if you are a business owner or a small business owner, the Small Business Week Conference is now open for registration. That conference will be held on May 3rd. However, registration is now open to all. Contact the Office of Business Opportunities at 545-3950 or visit our website at columbiasc.net for more details. As we move into the weekend, don't forget about this year's South Carolina Cornbread Festival, brought to you by the North Columbia Business Association. Visit the city's website at columbiasc.net for more details about this annual community festival held in the North Columbia Eau Claire community. And on Sunday, join our city's Planning and Development Services staff for Open Streets Columbia. This is an event that's been held for the second year now, and it will be held on Divine Street. Streets will be blocked off for pedestrians, cyclists, and for those who are seeking entertainment and family fun. For more details, visit our website at columbiasc.net. Follow us on our social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, you can call our office, 545-3020, at Public and Media Relations. And we hope you have a great week in the city.